Hey, what's up there, Ethan Reed? How's it going for your YouTube channel? So I got a question. How did Yu-Gi-Oh affected your life? Did it have like a giant impact?
Well, I've been thinking doing some videos for since a few years ago, and then I created a channel, and then I did actually got to finish it. I kind of forgot my password to my account, and I kind of lost it.
To Yu-Gi-Oh?
Yeah.
No, I meant the card game, not the actual game.
Oh. Well, I've been watching the TV series since I was a kid. And since they're coming out, I was like looking at my town,
I see. That kind of sucks for you, huh? Did your mom thinking that Yu-Gi-Oh is always the devil? Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm still there.
It's hard to think of when you're playing cards or... It actually makes you friends sometimes than others. Yeah. Sometimes, we can actually, we can have lots of fun. Especially a 5-card combo, name a Exodia the Forbidden One. I bet you're like getting really mad about that.
I'm good.
Most of the
I could be in like
leg or arm,
but I can't get the head.
That kind of sucks. All the problems you're gonna have like. All the problems with that, you gotta have card destruction if you want to destroy it. And also, something else. What's your take on Magic the Gathering? Except for you lost to me that one time. Then
yeah.
Then James lost to me. Yeah. So, what are you doing right now, bud? And playing some Yu-Gi-Oh. I got you.